Claygo. Man, y'all niggas ain't working as hard as me, man. I know y'all niggas ain't working as hard as me. Y'all don't see the grind, y'all don't see the struggle, y'all don't see the hustle. But I've been a problem with this shit. Care if I gotta take it, but y'all gonna respect me, and I mean that shit.
Niggas swear this rap shit is easy. I swear they lying. I recognize in that grind it takes to actually shine. Write rhymes from sundown to sun up, with thoughts of trying to come up, but always getting hung up on pressures to be one up. I hide it in the summer, but a competition run up. They wishing they get done up, like Reebok better pump up. So allow me just to sum up. A nigga stone cold with the rhyme, so don't get stunned up. No other new nigga rapping can contest. No content, rhyme scheme. ABCs, please, that's nonsense. I need the same niggas, the radio playing constant. Stop it, I guess what's popping, don't hit your conscience. Common sense to tell you the grind is surely your struggle. Considering they don't hear you unless a nigga will mumble. The irony got me tripping, but listen, I never stumble. Humble, but want to muscle the game, I'm ready to rumble. That's trouble, I've been a problem. Starting way at the bottom, growing and about to blossom. No janitor, but I mop them. The falling, this is an item. They scouting, I see them watching. Started this race late, but wait, I already caught them. Got him panicking like no condom when I ran a chick, cause it's evident I'm approaching. So they frozen like mannequins, developing as we speak, low key, but staying focused. Hoping the world will notice a nigga flow is so golden, hey. But get ignored like a stepchild, invisible, no reptile. Just hoping that my voice is being heard like niggas on trial.
Just hoping that my voice is being heard like niggas on trial.
Coldest niggas bidding as me, confidence, yeah, that's key. Conscious with the words I speak, honest about the world I see. Honestly, who can see me? Cause the flow elite and I ain't hit my pee. Better understand why you better fear me. I came a long way since freestyling on school buses. When I was spitting about nothing, and now having discussions on some real shit. And at the same time, managed to kill shit. Only thing the same is the niggas that I still chill with. I'm a force you gotta deal with. Change the game like Shaquille did. Taking my respect, cause y'all niggas know I've been ill with the flow in every verse. Left them dead with no hurts. It's a legal homicide, like I'm in that movie Purge. I'm on the verge of topping your playlist, shooting for greatness. Of course, I wanna make it, but that plan too basic. I'm motivated to dream bigger than thoughts of getting richer. Know I'm another nigga, but see the entire picture. Can I come up while keeping my roots and speaking my truth? Break bread with the ones that kept me up in this booth and helped me pursue a dream when others said I was crazy. The only thing that's really crazy is the flow on the daily.